after reaching the conclusion that every other avenue was closed and the lives of American citizens were in grave danger. I hope that the people of Panama will put this dark dictatorship behind them and move forward together as citizens.
I can barely see the road from the heat coming on.
With this government, the they themselves
reach down between my legs, ease the seat back.
She's the